last 2 weeks, Sundowns have made the group stages of the CAF Champions League for the seventh successive time. They've just won the MTN 8 as Daylon Claasen makes a fine run down that far side flank and a chance for Bumaruzle to end the squad with depth, because you do need to have players that do find cohesion with those around them regardless of who they're playing with. And while they do have a certain structure and they want the players that fit into that structure to the club and the coach. Ball out to Moselebuso, where's the captain's armband for his Sundown side? And that's another thing. I mean, just those who've worn the captain's armband in 2021 as a calendar year. You could go through a good number of names, from Nascimento to Sompo Kekana to Dennis Onyango to Moselebuso. Doesn't matter. Not exactly clasped it convincingly as he spills the ball and needed to gather. And a bit of a scramble. And very close to the action was the Slovakian Pavel Shafranko. That'll be a free kick to Maritzburg United. Far side caught. One back here by a combination of Travis Graham, who's drawn four players before unloading to Kiwuti. That ball by Daylon Claasen all the way back to Lungelo Bengu, who played his first ever.
Sports betting. Bet with the best.
Went up unnecessarily so from Nadal. No pressure.
On his feet, he collects comfortably here, the German goalkeeper. But a little slip in his distribution a moment ago provided moments of concern for the German coach on the bench of Maritzburg United, Ernst Middendorp. As Maritzburg look to attack here, this is much better from the KZN side. Kiewoods, who are not afraid to have a good run at the other, but who are playing high pressure.
Now Hashim Domingo. Zwane and Shalulile looking for possession, and Zwane
shooting success is 88%.
That percentage was dented.
But yeah, the percentage was not anywhere close. Years ago. I apologize, you might not hear William Shonga's analysis over the next few minutes because he's doubled over laughing.
It's what we expect of them.
Wrong ball set forward in towards the path of Daylon Claasen, who gets a flick on here. Into that midfield again, Graham. Under a little pressure from Lunga amongst others. Daylon Claasen looks to pick up on possession here, and he has done brilliantly. Looks to slide the pass out to Graham. Here's Somani. He was waiting for it. For possession. Here's Bengu. Reflection just allowed the time for Grant Kekana to get on the end of it. The attempted pass from Sukuna to Claasen, who recovers back to Graham. Maritzburg United here are building up some real potential to attack the Sundowns goal. Rea Peterson has had little to do in today's game overall. Bengu, Sukuna by Domingo, and snatched away by Hashim. Claasen again looking to battle the creative spark so often for Maritzburg United since joining. Ali Changase under pressure here from the Sundowns players. Little back heel, beautiful back heel from Claasen towards Graham, running into that danger area. One out recently, just confirming that offside call is correct. Shalulile enjoys flirting with that offside line. Here's Lunga. Oof, that was brave from Bengu. Just linked his head into the direction of the ball. Claasen will keep this in play. Charlie won't let him.
To the break, they were really getting better at finding the spaces in between the lines to start creating the right triangles, which can often be so problematic for anyone.
Up to 19 points from 9 matches. Quite remarkable for a side that picked up their 5th win in 9 games. Last season, in 30 games, they picked up 5 wins. So you can see the turnaround in Stellenbosch. They're level with Sundowns on points. Sundowns have played two fewer matches, and a win here would take them 3 points clear of Stellenbosch. Nobody else is close. Second tier in January during last season.
Ball was looping, so it didn't come with any form of power as a result.
Team's giving a whole lot more than what we've seen. Sundowns, well, they're certainly aiming to provide a great deal more than what we've seen in the match already. This is going to be a free kick to Man. And composed enough to just play it short to his teammate Jali. And now a counter-attack is on the cards. Beautiful ball for any one of the Maritzburg United players, but credit to Songwane for getting on the end of that. Daylon Claasen. Bit of a battle going on. Sundowns score in spectacular fashion through Shalulile. Nine goal. First time touch, it's the first time finish. I mean, a ball flying over your shoulder and you touch it first time with the deftness that he hit it on target as he did, to sneak into the goalkeeper's upright, but also beyond the goalkeeper who stands ahead of you. Burned long before this match is even concluded. Shalulile went down, but back on his feet immediately as no whistle sounded. Whistle. Here's Ray as we approach the hour mark. Question is whether or not Mamelodi Sundowns are Claasen fighting Ali.
On the cross. So it means the ball now is going to slide a little bit forward when it hits the ground. Unlike how it went earlier on in the afternoon. We're falling a little bit short of the intending recipient because just the ground was very dry.
He's played in Denmark, he's played in Scotland, and signed from a Romanian side. Almost as widely travelled as Daylon Claasen. Completely dominated, but in the league, Sundowns have completely dominated. They have had a fair bit of success against Sundowns in the cups. They beat them in the MTN 8. Nati received a red card. Victor Gomes sending Mangwenyeti to the stands. It's been a battle of intensity here, and Sundowns have showed their class. They've shot by one against the tenacious Maritzburg United, who have scored in every away game this campaign. Can they do it again here? Genuine grit and determination when he's on the pitch. Will be sent on to break up play, maintain possession, or indeed, if they lose it, to win back possession for Sundowns. Jali has been doing much of that job. The keeper, though, to have that confidence and command of his defence as well when he's not playing regularly. Number one, Dennis Onyango, a slight injury concern, is not playing today. The most decorated foreign player in the history of South African professional football. Only Dane Clayt. There's more.
And he squeezes the shot. Maybe it lacked a bit of power, but still, we had to make a save still.
Claasen will get on the end of this. Zuma breaks down the right. Claasen opts to try and flick it in for Tlongwane, who's not too far away from it, but Ray. Domingo can't quite get on the end of it. Daylon Claasen seeking a touch. Shalulile was the lucky receiver. Shalulile's sensational strike as well. First time finish. Glorious effort. Ball over the top. Little bit of flash from Dunga, Maema, Mvala, Domingo getting the pass across.
Give it a bit of speed so that at least it gets over the defensive line, but you know when it lands, it's not likely to run away.
Oh, lovely here from whipped in here at the near post, searching for it was Nazir Ali. Daylon Claasen flicking it over the top. We've got a minute of added time to play. William Shongwe